A special court in Patna on Tuesday sentenced Rashtriya Janata Dal MLA from Mokama Assembly seat Anand Singh to 10 years in jail in connection with a case related to recovery of an AK-47 rifle, cartridges and hand grenades from his house in 2019. The MP-MLA Court of Special Judge Triloki Dubey pronounced the quantum of punishments. Singh, popularly known as Chote Sarkar, was convicted in the case on June 14th. An AK-47 rifle, two hand grenades, 26 cartridges and a magazine were seized by the police from the MLA's house at Nandwan village in Bara police station area during an 11-hour long operation on August 16, 2019. After the seizure of the arms and ammunition, Singh went on the run. Later, he had released a video in which he had claimed that political forces were conspiring against him in the case and he would be directly surrendering at the court instead of doing so before the police. The MLA had surrendered before the Saket court in New Delhi in August 2019. Singh, who has been winning the Mokama Assembly seat since 2005, was earlier known to be close to Bihar Chief Minister Nitish Kumar. He, however, fell out with Kumar ahead of the 2015 Bihar Assembly elections. This led to his exit from the JDU. Later, he joined RJD.